innovation to destroy this planet. We can do it well enough on our own.